ball rolling on this production. Thank you to Ms. Rizik for the musical arrangements and many hours of vocal coaching. Thank you to Ms. Pixley for moderating our club and serving as the adult director. And thank you to Mr. Zangonia and crew for operating our lights and sound. And finally, thank you to Sister Gina and Ms. Harkins for helping us arrange our schedule so many times due to the snow. And now, our presentation of No Apologies.
Yes. that I'm asking, and you receive the invitation.
I see a face in the mirror, but who does it belong to? I see the eyes blink as I blink mine, but I do not recognize them. I can only see what they all see. Their voices and the sting of their words are as clear as the day they were spoken, causing my head to explode with aches as I remember them. Screaming does not help me, since no one seems to hear anything. I stand restrained by their hand. I see it on the wall, this reflective piece of glass, and it forces me to wonder all these prevalent questions. Are they right? Who does this face in the mirror belong to? Is ardent in its time. Pray that it falls on some eyes to notice each dream that the view I've inspired. Sometimes I'm too weak. I grow tired of the strain of loving, but please know this. My love is genuine in its desire. Strong is my heart. It can burn a fire to chase away the doubtful cries of my mind's fetus. Remind me of those dreams that with you I conspired. But I'm not strong like when I first admired. I'm plagued by an orderly kept thesis. But my love should be genuine in its desire. Not condemn me to be a liar. I was full of heart, full of golden promise. They were those dreams that I sadly inspired. I'll try, I will climb, I will feel what you require. I will bleed for you. I will find you a kiss.
Dancing in the sky. It's all beautiful.
You don't put yourself up in close comparison.
unmasked on my own mask off the floor. I can make this world inside of me a world worth loving for. I'm going to find out there's so much more beauty inside than I've ever given myself credit for. I am trying to say thank you to those things that make me feel small. They've awakened me to this place of newfound strength after all. I am finding my strength. I'm not building walls anymore. I let the rivers run through me so I don't crumble trying to resist every blow.
Struggle is not mine to meet today. It is not mine to wait for tomorrow. If I can learn to let go of what goes on inside the mind of others, then I can begin the process of transforming what's beautiful inside of me. I'll start working with every side now, wretched and divine. My resistance has only been blocked by my ability to truly be who I came here to be.
The world outside of me cannot hit my wounds. Cannot tear down my walls and bring me down too. I'm already dismantling my false protections, one rock at a time. I'm redefining who I came here to be, what I came here to see. I am open, and the rivers rush through me. The winds blow fiercely, not because they wish to uproot my life, but because their power serves mine. My roots deepen, and my wings stretch out. There is nothing can make me doubt all